This is an unboxing for the Mirobot Kickstarter project. It was so excellently packaged that I wanted to show people just how well packaged it was as an example of an excellent way to send out a Kickstarter project or any other project that includes a lot of laser cut parts. So here's the box I received it in. It opens up like that, and inside you find a nice compact pack with everything neatly slotted in together. So we've got a nice little leaflet, this piece of custom cut cardboard which fits the little bag of parts, the battery holder in it, with cutouts for everything that goes inside. So we've got the bag of parts, various bits and pieces, assorted cables and wires, the main PCB, battery holder, and here I think is where the real genius of the packaging for this is. The entire thing has been put together as a series of laser cut sheets, and the waste space in the laser cut sheets has been used to pack in all the other large components, such as the stepper motor and the servos, the antenna and so forth. And then the whole thing has been rubber banded together to keep it together in one coherent block. So if we take it apart piece by piece, we've got the two stepper motors, which are neatly nestled into custom little cutouts, all in the waste space of the laser cut material. We've got the stepper motor, which is a little tricky to pry out from here, we may do that later. The antenna. If we now take away the top layer, you can see we've got one of the wheels and part of the outside of the enclosure. Next layer has more laser cut parts, of course. We can now take the servo out. Caster, and of course as we go through each layer, it's got subsequent layers of laser cut parts for the Mirobot all fitting neatly together, with the waste space cunningly utilized to fit in all of the parts that aren't laser cut. And even where we've got a bit of plastic here that's a different material, it's been nestled neatly into a cutout, into a cutout that fits it exactly. The packaging for the Mirobot. I just wanted to demonstrate it, as I think it's an excellent example of how to pack a lot into a small space, and how to have the packaging itself serve as, the materials themselves serve as packaging for all the components that aren't laser cut.